Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I am came back with a new HyperOS, a stable HyperOS ROM, and which is on top of Android 14. And the ROM is, I can see the ROM is HyperOS, and which is on top of Android 14. And I have used many kinds of HyperOS ROM, but this ROM is one of the best. And if the Android phone not get the official HyperOS update, I think I will use this ROM for my daily uses, and I using this ROM almost 8 days, okay, and I got a good battery life, and the ROM is pretty good and smooth. So today in this video I am going to show you guys how you guys can install this ROM and the review of this ROM. So let's start it. So first of all, if I told about the feature of this ROM, you can see that there has app opening closing animation. You can see the app opening closing animation, and the ROM is super smooth. You can see the smoothness of this ROM. I have used many kind of HyperOS ROM, but this ROM is super smooth and stable. Okay, the ROM is so much stable. If I talking about the battery life of this ROM, because nowadays battery is very important for us. So the ROM battery life is too much good. If I see you guys the battery life, I can see when I heavy use this ROM, okay, when I play for long time gaming 3 or 4 hours and heavy use, I got 9 hours 27 minutes backup on this phone, okay, and the battery life is pretty decent. So today I am when I going to the review this phone, today I will show my battery life. I used heavily for showing you guys. You can see today I got 8 hours 56 minutes charge battery backup, and today I play 2 hours game and use Facebook and along and watch many natoks on YouTube, and the battery life is good. You can see all functions are also there. And if I talk about the another feature of this ROM, I can see the new HyperOS control center. Not new, but it's a good HyperOS control center. And if you guys are not a hardcore gamer, like if you do not play PUBG type game, then you will get a good battery life. But when I play PUBG on this ROM, I will get a single frame drop. But if you play Free Fire eFootball type game, you will not get a you will not face any kind of problem, okay. I think you guys will be satisfied the gaming performance of this ROM. And many people ask me which way I use this dynamic island, because I can see dynamic island if I play any kind of song like there. You can see the new dynamic notification as like Apple, okay. And to use this dynamic island, you need to download the dynamic island app. And this is, I will provide this app link on my description. It does download it and give the all permission. That's how you will get the dynamic island. And if I told about the camera is also working on this ROM. There has no issue on camera. The all camera function are properly working on this ROM. I can see all the functions of the pro camera is all is smoothly working, and the video quality as usual. 4K 30 FPS. If you guys use 1080p 30 FPS, and you will get the EIS option. And if you use 1080p 30 FPS, it also good for video. And the most about feature is there in the this ROM has the Mi Dialer and Mi Message app. I can see them. It has also the animations of app opening closing animation, okay. And hey, by using this Mi Dialer, you can easily call recording without announcement, okay. This is very good, and this is the most important for us, because many people do not like the Indian or global ROM for this for its Google Dialer. But if you guys use this ROM, you guys will get this Mi Dialer and Mi Message app, which is very good for us, okay. And here you can, in this ROM there has also FM video support is also there. Many people use FM video, and personally, I sometimes use the FM radio, and the FM radio working is properly, and all the applications are latest HyperRes, so there is no problem to use this one. And so many people ask me if the Play Store certified or not. Like, and I will see in this ROM you will not get the certified of Play Store, because this ROM is a custom build ROM, but it is on top of official ROM, obviously the Rosemary official ROM, which is especially for Redmi Note 10s. But if you guys want to certify this ROM, you need to root your phone and just flash a module in the Magix. There, and this way you can easily certify this ROM, because I do not need to certify this ROM. Without certification, I will use the banking app, and it's worked properly on this phone, and it has no issue, I think. If I go to the gallery option, you can see the all new gallery features are also available on this one. You can just tap and hold. You can easily copy any text from here, and the new gallery AI features are also there. You can see the new AI features. It also goods and sky features, and the filters are also new filters are also there. You can easily use this filter easily. Okay. And in the previous ROM, I told you guys that the adjust feature wasn't working, but there the adjust feature, productive worker watermark, and all the functions are properly working on this ROM. And it has also a HyperOS location customization. If I just tap and hold here, and you can see it, it has also a new customization. It's like HyperOS 1.0, not HyperOS 2.0. I already review a ROM on HyperOS 2.0 and Android 15, but the ROM is not appropriate for me. That's why I using this ROM. And I will satisfied to use this ROM. And if you guys use this ROM, you will be satisfied, because this is the most stable and most performing ROM I play on this ROM. I do not face any kind of single frame drop. That's why I using this ROM for my daily driver. And if you guys use this ROM, I think you guys will be satisfied. And this ROM has the brand new Gemini options. If you touch the Gemini option, you can imagine, just if you click here and easily use the Gemini option. By using this Gemini option, you can easily make a song, make a wallpaper, and you can summarize any paragraph. You can write anything by using this Gemini, and it was also as like the Xiaomi's brand new Hyper AI. If you guys use this Gemini option, I think you will do not need to use the Xiaomi Hyper AI. Okay. So this ROM has the new Gemini option, and the Gemini option working properly. If you guys use this Gemini option, I think you will doing many thing by using this. So that is the review of this ROM. And now I am going to talk about how you guys can install this. To install this ROM, install this ROM on your phone, you need to unlock your bootloader, and you need to remove all kind of remove this all kind of accounts, like Xiaomi account, Google account, and WhatsApp account, etc., etc. Just after and you also need to unlock your phone. Okay, just remove the all skin, fingerprint, face, and skin lock. Okay, after doing it, so next process I will show you guys in my laptop. So after coming up to the laptop, you have to download this ROM file and install the ADB setup file, and you have to install the Mi Flash Tool driver. I show it. You need to download this Mi Flash Tool drivers and just install the Xiaomi Mi Flash driver. Okay, just double tap and yes, press yes. Then a new power window came over, and you need to click driver and install this driver. Okay. Then you have to download this ROM file and just extract this file. Okay, extract this file. After extracting this file, you need to put your phone in the fastboot mode. Doing it, you need to press your phone volume down button and power button at the same time, and the phone will automatically boot into the fastboot mode. So now connect your phone with your laptop or PC, then open the extract file. Okay, if you open this file, and you can see a three new file. Just click the slasher, just double tap it, and a new pop-up window will came. I can see. So you need to just type Y and hit enter, and it will automatically installing this ROM on your phone. So wait some moment. I can see, guys, the window will automatically closed and my phone is boot into the Redmi logo. So that's it for today. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you enjoyed this video, subscribe to my channel and hit the like button, and I will request it you guys to join my Telegram channel. If you do not understand something, message me on Telegram, I will help you guys. So thanks for watching this video.